nerves yet? We're in the first ever WSR final. Time to put your name in the history books. In a great position mid-pack. Keep pushing. I want to see you get a good eye on his racing line and pass this guy. Left. Watch your space out there. Third place. Keep going. Fastest lap this race. Okay, Phoenix, that's first place. Nice going. really strong performance out there. You're currently first in the event standings. Gather a lot of speed on the straights here. Just keep an eye out for your braking points. You're right in the middle of the grid today. Push on through when you see the opportunity. Top three from here. Push. Laps left. Fastest lap this race. This is only 5 seconds behind you. Keep it smooth. the leaderboard. Try and stay there. The track has a lot of undulation, so the car might shift around a bit. Be careful. This is the final round. Give it everything you've got, and then give it some more. Try for the top three. Nice work, you're in the top three. Okay, Phoenix, that's some fast work into first. Okay, Phoenix, that's the lead, now hold on to it. Ever WSR final. I knew you had it in you.
Well, a number of events have already taken place under the banner of World Series Racing, brainchild of entrepreneur Patrick Callahan, and the exciting brand new series has quickly captured the imagination of core U.S. motorsports fans. Question remains, can the WSR become a legitimate player in the busy marketplace of pro sports? Joining me in our final segment today, resident analyst Toby Moody. Toby, first impressions. Can this organization make a long-term mark?
Well, first things first, so far WSR has been a massive hit, not just in the US, but with fans who are in touch with motorsport all over the world, sponsors, the entire motorsport fraternity. The question is, can we now find a global star, a real big hitter of a driver?
You're saying that they need a superstar.
Absolutely, absolutely. That's really the brainchild of Callahan, isn't it? Because, you know, we're competing with so many other sports here, but if we can find a personality and a super Uber driver who has such skill to be the best in the world, then that's just going to be a massive, massive hit.
It's the big question moving forward. Toby, thanks, and we're going to be keeping a keen eye on this organization's progress. Much more on SportsCenter coming up.
A solid first season. We're going to be upping our game, so I've taken the liberty of moving you into a new workspace. It functions just like your old garage, so you shouldn't have any problems getting accustomed. Now I want to focus on getting a foothold in Europe. We'll have our work cut out for us if we want to impress them. But if we succeed, it will bolster the WSR with even more vehicles and new racing disciplines. You'll need one of these vehicles for an upcoming event. Pick which one you want, and I'll get it delivered to you. That's a smart choice. Have a look at your available sponsor deals. You have another one asking for space on your livery.